Wednesday saw turning ceremony for the commencement of the Ti Rocher preschool turned out to be rare for some who witnessed the event. Communications and Works Minister Guy Joseph, who is also the parliamentary representative for the area, voiced his support for the project. While the project is located on the boundaries of the East Castries constituency, the Ti Rocher preschool serves residents of the Southeast constituency.
Today, through the SSDF, we are seeing the groundbreaking for a brand new facility that would serve the children of these communities. And note I'm saying communities and not constituency, because when projects are not done on the basis of constituency, it is done on the basis of the needs of communities.
The project is estimated to cost $1.2 million and is expected to be completed within 6 months. The contract for the commencement of infrastructural works was signed at the offices of the Senusha Social Development Fund last week.
We think that the children in the Geno area, Twapito area, deserve the best of facilities, and they should receive it. The Senusha Social Development Fund, through the Caribbean Development Bank, is pleased to provide the funds, and we're hoping that we will have a successful project.
The new school, when completed, will accommodate 60 students.
We pledge our allegiance that we are going to stand behind the children of this community to ensure that they get a foundation, a good education, whereby they can build on this foundation and be better citizen, good citizen for St. Lucia.
A driveway to easily access the school will also be added to the project. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.